we've got bad news. 6 Alliance patrols, 4 outposts, 1 supply convoy from the Sith Empire. All destroyed by the Eternal Fleet in the last hour.
There can only be one reason. Valens regained control of the Gemini droids.
Then we take the fight to Valen. Remove her from power before she tears the galaxy apart.
We can't simply launch an attack on the heart of the Empire.
I found someone who can help. An inside man on Zakuul.
I saw the fleet hull of it. Ghastly business. I apologize on behalf of my people.
And you are?
Indozar, Magistrate of Revelry and attendant to Empress Valen. She's a plague on the good people of Zakuul. But if we work together, we can remove her from power and end this blasted war.
Double-crossing Valen is no small risk. We'll make sure you're protected.
Esne's eyes. You're as noble as they say.
Have we confirmed this isn't a trap?
Don't worry. Endo's clean.
But eager to get my hands dirty. Valen is throwing a party on Zakuul to celebrate her glory. The guest list is exclusive, but I'll secure invitations, disguises, everything you need to infiltrate the party and overthrow the Empress.
That party will be full of civilians. I won't risk catching them in the crossfire.
If all goes according to plan, you'll have nothing to worry about.
Even if we avoid detection, we'd need an army to penetrate her defenses.
And an army you'll have. During the party, Valen plans to execute my dear friends, a host of Zakuulan rebels. Save the rebels, and they will help dethrone the Empress.
An enemy of Valen is a friend of mine. I'll do whatever I can to ensure their safety.
I knew I was right to cast my lot with you.
This could work. T7 and I can slice into the security grid.
And I'll help you get close enough to trigger Valen's conditioning.
How exciting! I take it Operation Dragonsmaw is a go.
Welcome to the Alliance, Indo.
That gave me tingles. I'll make preparations straight away. Let's free an Empire.
Everyone, gear up. In 1 hour, we infiltrate Zakuul and crash Valen's party.
The stage is set for my daughter's ruin. Strike her down, and this empire will be yours to command.
I won't be your assassin. If I can remove Valen from power without bloodshed, I'll do it.
After all you've seen, you still cling to empathy. It will be your undoing.
We're approved for landing. Indo really pulled through with our disguises. Let's suit up before we make landfall.
We are family.
Kneel before the Dragon of Zakuul.
Excellent form.
If you want something, spit it out.
Your guests are arriving. They toast your name and hungrily await your speech.
And the rebels.
Adorned with shock collars, as you requested.
The party must be perfect. If you disappoint me... I'll watch you sizzle.
I can't see a thing in this blasted disguise. How do I look?
If I didn't know better, I'd think you were the night captain.
I'll take that as a compliment. Let's find Endo.
Lana, we're in the party. Do you read me?
Loud and clear.
We're plugged into Spire Security, ready to assist.
My favorite knights.
Welcome to the Grand Festival of Empress Valen.
We must be careful. The Holonet drones are broadcasting this party for all the galaxy to see.
Valen wants to make an example of the rebels. We need to free them before it's too late.
I'm with you there, my friend.
Removing those shock collars won't be easy. You have any tricks up your sleeve?
That I do.
Party favors?
Ion charges to attach to the security relays. Trigger them during Valen's big speech. The blast will disable the collars, leaving my compatriots free to join your attack.
Tell the rebels to keep away from the Horizon Guards. I'll handle the elite forces myself.
Right. Avoid the scary ones with lightsabers. I'll keep the party going while you set the charges. But once the task is done, we'll show the Empress what we're made of.
We have had a breakthrough.
I remember the last idiot who made that kind of promise. I'm still finding bits of him in my hair.
I am confident in the results. You will soon be freed from your weakness.
Prepare for my arrival. Oh, but first, I have traitors to kill.
Charge is set. We're almost there.
Valen's beginning her speech.
Ahead of schedule.
Empire. The Alliance tried to destroy me, but I ground them to dust. Now the Outlander hides in fear as my fleet rips through the galaxy.
I am the wrath of the dragon's fire. I am your eternal Empress.
It's time the people of Zakul learn the truth.
We'll give it to them. Let's ditch the armor. Give a speech to Crash.
Today we celebrate the Eternal Empire's strength and watch our enemies suffer. The rebels who spit on Isaacs. And the worm who betrayed me. They deserve an eternity of torment. And no one, not even the Outlander, can save them.
The Alliance never abandons its own.
So you're Indo's puppet master? Or is Father controlling you both?
You're the only one under Valkorian spell. Does the public know about your conditioning? Kneel before the Dragon of Zakul. Time to face your people.
For Zakul!
You can't win, Outlander!
Step down peacefully, and this ends without bloodshed.
Oh no! We can't skip the fun part.
Commander, look out!
Take my sister alive.
Good news. We found Arkan.
If he plans to join us, now is the perfect time.
Then we'd better get moving.
Tonight got a bit too exciting for my tastes. I suppose I have Arkan's grand entrance to thank for that.
He can't face Valen alone. We need to stop Arkan before he gets himself killed.
A royal showdown. I couldn't have planned a better party myself.
Enough, Valen. I won't watch you destroy our home.
Did you know about the disease Father planted in my brain?
He made weapons of us both. Let me help you break free.
I don't need your help.
Contusions aside, the rebels stand ready to fight. What are your orders?
Round up any survivors. Get everyone you can away from the action.
You can count on us. Great Isaacs. Is this what being a hero feels like? You heard the Outlander. For the cool!
We've got a lock on Valen and Arkan. Head for the sky deck.
Father wants a word with you.
We both saw the opportunity to confront my sister.
We should have been working together. I helped Senya because I saw that potential.
My mother? Where is she?
Healing on Edessen. I can take you to her.
Do we really want to ally with a former tyrant? He hasn't exactly proven himself. I stand corrected.
Traitors to the throne! Prepare to fall!
If Valen wants to challenge us, we'll meet her. Together.
Let's show the Empress who she's dealing with.
I stand with you, Outlander.
I am your executioner! Fall before the might of the Empire!
Was right to recognize your strength, but are you in control, or does he pull the strings?
Valkorion may have forced his way into my head, but my choices are my own.
That resolve may be what Z'Kul needs.
You would stand aside as an outsider seizes your throne?
Father,
you've grown weak.
My hand hands are stained with the blood of millions. This family's legacy is dripping with it. It's time a worthy Empress takes our place.
It's not too late, Arkan. You can still redeem yourself.
I'm beyond redemption. I can't change the past, but I can atone for it. Your destiny is to lead Zakul, and mine is to join the Alliance.
I did not raise my son to serve.
You have no son.
The galaxy is watching, Commander. Now's your chance to make an impact.
Zakul, I come to you not as a conqueror, but as an ally.
Together we can end this war and bring peace to the galaxy. The Alliance welcomes all who want to stand and fight for freedom.
Today we're proud to count your former Emperor among us.
My strength is yours, Commander.
Bombard them! Don't stop until the Outlanders melted to slag!
But your supporters...
Kill them all!
We need evac, now!
I can't get to you. It's chaos. Head back to the landing pad.
I'm as surprised as you, buddy.
Save the greetings. Let's get out of here alive.
Mission accomplished. Sort of.
Valen survived, but she's hated by half of Zakul.
And Endo escaped with the rebels. They even gained a few recruits from the civilians they rescued.
More importantly, the former Emperor now works for us.
I sensed a change in him. But are we sure we can trust the man who tried to kill you multiple times?
Don't forget freezing you in carbonite for 5 years. Revenge consumed me for too long, but you saved my mother, and for that, I'm in your debt.
Senya believed in your ability to change, and she was right.
She was right about you as well. I finally see it, but your work is not complete. My sister's reign of destruction is far from over.
As long as I hold the key to her conditioning, Valen is muzzled.
She won't allow this for long. Like any cornered predator, she will strike back.
We are ready for your arrival.
Father's leash has choked me long enough. It's time I break free. You should have left me on Nathema.
You are my daughter. This is where you belong.
Know what they did to me there.
You needed discipline. You had to learn to control your power. The bond between us is growing stronger. You are glimpsing my memories.
Valen mentioned Nathema. What is that?
Nathema is a blighted, forgotten world where the Force has been corrupted. I sent Valen there to condition her mind and teach her obedience.
That's where you taught her to kneel before the Dragon of Zakul.
She left me no choice. Unchecked, Valen was a threat to everything I had created, and to herself. Her power had to be contained.
I sent something. Valen is drawn to Nathema once more.
She would only return if she had found a way to break her conditioning. If Valen unleashes her full power, even you may not be strong enough to stop her.
Still no word on where Valen's disappeared to.
Any chance she decided to give up on galactic conquest and retire to a quiet little colony on the Outer Rim?
That is not my sister's style.
I might know where she's gone. A planet called Nathema.
I never thought to hear the name of that accursed world again.
You've been there?
Once. It's where Valkorion locked my sister away when she was a child. It's in the Quillian sector.
Hang on. Someone sent an encrypted holocall to Valen during her little party. We traced the origin to that sector.
The message was important enough for Valen to drop everything and go.
Nathema is a tainted world. If I go there, I fall back into my old ways. Everything I have accomplished since being healed on Voss will be undone.
I believe you're strong enough to do this, but I won't force you to go.
Thank you. I will stay and watch over Senya in case she wakes.
I'll go prep the shuttle. Scans detect only one structure emitting signs of life.
This world is unnatural. Like the Force is hollow.
I felt it too.
The Force flows through every living thing, Theron. Even you.
The world is unsettling, but Valen's down there somewhere. We have to find her.
Hopefully before she finds a way to break Valkorion's hold.
My power is limited here, but I will do what I can to shield you and your companions from the worst effects of the Void.
Taking us down.
Greetings, Empress. It has been far too long.
Where is Jarek?
Waiting for you in his lab. Do you remember the way?
Wait here.
I'll keep an eye on the shuttle. Call if you need me.
It's worse here. The Void, its hunger. It wants to devour me. It's worse here. The Void, its hunger. It wants to devour me, mind and spirit. Annihilate every trace of my existence.
There's something wrong with the Force here.
All the more reason to move quickly.
The Void's draw is powerful, but it will also hide us from Valen's awareness.
Let's see if we can get these doors open.
A good thing you were not armed with such a weapon as a child. I fear none of my pets would have survived.
Why did your beasts attack me, Jarek? I am the Empress now, not a prisoner.
They respond to fear and hate. If you could learn to control your emotions, like your father, they would not trouble you.
I am not like Valkorion! You told me you'd made a breakthrough.
Everything is prepared, Empress, in the main lab.
Okay, I'm ready. For anything.
The beasts ripped a young man apart. He died screaming in front of Valen, but she made no move to help. Things are progressing well.
Valkorion turned his daughter into a monster.
Or he simply awoke her inner monster. Sith. Jedi.
I can still feel the suffering of their final moments.
Valen will go to any length to break her conditioning.
She's using the same methods you used on her.
I tried to contain her destructive power. She seeks to unleash it. Which cause serves the greater good?
If this doesn't work...
If you are strong enough to survive the process, your bonds will be broken.
Have any of your lab rats survived so far?
None were as strong as you. Is something wrong, Empress?
No. Let's begin.
We're running out of time. Come on!
Wait! I am not your enemy!
I recognize you from the Holos. You're the one in charge of this place.
I am Jarek, a humble servant of the Eternal Throne who merely does what he is told.
A justification for evil I've heard far too often.
The pursuit of scientific knowledge is not evil, though there are sometimes unforeseen consequences. Valen, something went wrong. Her power is racing out of control. When it erupts, the entire asylum will be destroyed. Survive this cataclysm, but we need to work together.
This partnership's over the second you make a wrong move.
Your terms are agreeable. Valen's power has driven the Keepers and Beasts mad. I can guide you to safety, but you must protect me along the way. Hurry and stay close. It isn't far.
What is this place?
The Immortal Emperor's Vault. Inside, Valkorion stored artifacts even he feared were too powerful and dangerous to use.
I cannot protect you from what lies inside.
I'll take my chances. Everybody in! I can't hear you. You're fading.
Was that Valkorion?
He tried to tell me something, but then he disappeared.
Enjoy it while it lasts. I imagine he'll be back soon enough.
The power surge overloaded the circuits. We're trapped.
This vault has to have some kind of backup system to restore power.
There is. You must reactivate the power generator. But do be careful. Valkorion sealed deadly guardians in here to protect his treasures. After centuries of hibernation, I suspect they will be hungry.
Nothing's ever easy, is it?
You look like an ancient Sith Lord, but I thought your spirits were bound to your tombs.
I exist between life and death, imprisoned in this holocron by the one who lives within you. I knew him as Tenebrae, but my lowborn son has worn many masks. Initiate, Emperor of the Sith, Valkorion. His name does not matter. I am Lord Dramath. 1,000 years ago, I ruled this planet when it was a vibrant world named Madrias.
I'm guessing Valkorion had something to do with whatever destroyed this world.
He is solely responsible for this atrocity. He was the least of my children, his mother a nameless peasant. But he murdered me, imprisoned my spirit, and turned Madrias into this.
You said this was once a lush and vibrant world. What happened?
He lured many Sith Lords here before consuming them in a dark ritual that wiped out all life on the planet.
He did something similar on Zaost.
His hunger for immortality must constantly be fed.
Why didn't he consume your spirit?
For 1,000 years he has taunted and tortured me. But now, salvation is at hand. This holocron has the power to destroy what remains of my essence. Grant me the release of oblivion.
I don't trust Valkorion, but I don't trust you either.
I can help you defeat Tenebrae. I know his weakness. This holocron is not just my prison. It can destroy him once and for all.
Every time Valkorion gets taken down, he pops up again in some other form.
He is immortal, but not invulnerable. This holocron is the instrument of his destruction. There will come a moment when Tenebrae is vulnerable. That is when you must strike. Until then, release me from my prison. Keep the holocron close and bide your time.
You know things about Valkorion that could be useful. Maybe we should keep you around for a while.
I have given you the key to end my son's existence. There is no purpose to keeping me alive.
Valkorion has many victims, but none who have suffered for as long as you. I will set you free.
And so, it ends.
I hope we don't regret that.
Hold on to the holocron for now. Valkorion can't know we have it.
I've got a bad feeling about this. Jarek didn't make it. Pity. At least he was right about our escape route.
Did you find what you were looking for, Empress?
You tell me.
I have never seen such power.
I am no longer chained.
And what of your former prison?
Ships to leave orbit. Soon, there will be nothing left on Nathema but dust and ash.
You need to hold jets, Commander. Power reading's spiking. The whole place is about to blow. I'll pick you up outside.
Get in!
Hmm.
You do love to cut it close, don't you?
Valen has broken her bonds. Now she will be stronger than ever.
Stopping time again? You're back to your old tricks.
My power has returned now that Nafima has been left behind. Did you discover anything significant inside my vault?
Nothing important.
Good. The relics sealed inside are far too dangerous to be released upon the galaxy.
Valen's long gone. What happened down there?
The Empress broke free from her conditioning. Now she's more dangerous than ever.
Then we must act quickly. What is our next move, Commander?
She may be stronger, but she's not invincible. We'll find a way to stop her.
Wouldn't mind a bit of R&R first. Or at least a nice long nap in my own bed. Setting a course for... call coming in.
Commander, do you copy? Odessen is under attack.